In 1945, aboard the USS Guadalcanal during training in Bermuda, there were multiple issues with landing as a new squadron of F-4U Corsair pilots was doing refresher landings. One pilot missed the mark and crashed into the camera, rupturing a fuel line. The escaping pilot avoided harm, but the plane caught fire and was destroyed.